Charlie. I'm Yetilda the Yeti from Yeti Mountain, where it's snowy every day.
Snowy every day? Then you must be really good at building with snow. Wanna help finish our winter whale?
Snokey dokey.
Yipperoo!
Got it?
You get that end. This is heavy. Oh.
Put it here, Charlie.
And it's done.
Snow! Cool!
Tickle me pink. I'm so excited. We finished the winter whale for the snowy day celebration with our new friend, Yetilda.
Stompy me, Snowy! I'm so excited, too!
Snow-a-do-do! Did the winter whale just say something?
It's Stompy Snowy Magic! I didn't know I could do that yet!
Look at it go! Yeah, yoinks! The winter whale disappeared! Do you see where it went?
I think we found it.
Before the snowy day celebration starts. Our story is getting stickier. What could we create to catch up to the winter whale?
How about a boat that goes on the snow?
A snowboat? I like it. It could be a boat on top and a sled on the bottom. Will you help me create a snowboat? Great! Let's shake it up! Okay. Let's start with the floaty boat part of our snowboat. What shape can make a boat for us to ride in? The trapezoid makes a great boat shape. And what shape can we use for a steering wheel? This octagon is a fantastic steering wheel. Snow-hoy! Now let's add a sled part to the bottom so our snowboat will slide fasty-fast on the snow. What shape could be the slidey part of a sled? Let's try this rectangle. Yes, yes, yes. Now, let's make it extra wintry. And drum roll, please. Snow-da-doo! Let's get back to our snowy story.
Wow! Snow-mazing snowboat, Charlie.
Did you hear that? It sounds like the winter whale went that way. Let's go!
Woo! Yeah!